then?
No, I don't have anything with rockets.
Oh.
Yeah, it's on that way.
Yeah, let me see what this dude might have dropped or something like that.
Okay.
There you go. I'm gonna drop med bot.
Alright.
The big pot. Right here.
So you want one launch pad?
Yep.
Alright, where are you?
Yeah, we're not too far. Save the launch pad. He's in this house.
Mm-hmm.
Nah, I didn't play anything. Oh, that dude missed.
Bounced on right out of mats.
Go to zone.
Alright.
It's gonna be...
There's still something else over to the side somewhere. Oh, the corner of the hill they're on is gonna be in zone.
Oh. We'll see where the next one lies.
Chop up some stuff right here.
Yeah.
Now we just hit it. It's not on the ground, but yeah, I see. All right. I was glad now. Right, they're pushing other people.
You got the launch pad, right?
Yep.
Alright, yeah, nah, don't put it down. Oh,
Wait. Yeah.
Don't hit your glider too early. I'm just gonna ride this out, actually. I see two of them. They're at the bottom of the hill. Alright, but to our south or north.
Other guy's behind us. Ah, he has a shotgun. Didn't finish me though. Don't get yourself trapped in, don't get trapped in the farm. Yeah, just run. Everybody else is sticking down.
Yeah.
Yeah, it was that mad rush.
That was a mad rush for sure. Didn't build our little squares out right now. Going through the water is gonna be tough.
Yeah, if you keep blocking stuff off. Need to double ramp that or get it. There you go. In the back.
That was ugly, huh?
It was.
Super tough. I mean, we made the right plays, I think.
Yeah. I feel like I was, me and the guy were like right there beside each other, and I hit him like twice first, but all I had was an AK and he had a shotgun.
Right. Give me like a minute and I'll play one more.
Alright.
Alright, where to?
Paradise, I guess.
Do it.
Switching strollers.
Controller dying?
Yep. Well, controller on the headset, but I don't have the one charger, so I plug the headset in and just switch controllers.
Need one of those 15 foot cables, huh?
Do have a 10 foot one.
That's long enough.
It is long enough, but it's plugged into the connecting the headset thing to the TV or to the PlayStation.
I'm
probably
gonna
use a short one for that. So you will be?
Yeah, I'm gonna be high, but nobody's with us, so.
Alright, then I will. Got the chest down here at the pool area, man.
Yep, no point. Going across the lake.
So somebody's going across the way?
No, I did. I went across the way.
Gotcha.
Gonna be helpful, but one really.
Got AR?
Yep, blue AK.
Alright. Spray that out a green one. Green AR.
You, huh?
Here's another blue AR. So did you loot the hotel at all besides the roof?
Yeah, I'm done there.
Alright. Right here. Get up high. So what?
About to see him.
Is that here at the back? One down. Oh, there you go.
Wait.
Some minis for you?
Yeah. He had some too. So, drop them right there if you want.
Alright, I'll pick them now. Alright, pick that up. I did try to use them. I'm just throwing them down unless you're gonna use them. How do they work? Alright, see a cone. Yeah, they aren't really that strong.
No.
Empty retail, a couple carts, that's all at least, and some rust.
They definitely came back here at least. They must have landed after us. Glad you saw them first.
I heard them at least. They were just kind of standing out in the open and.
myself a big pot.
Alright. How did I miss that?
And another big pot. Oh yeah, is there more than one?
Yeah, it's two. I'll grab this chest at the carriage.
All right.
Have a big fight at the carriage.
All right, coming.
Out of mid box for you.
Come on, get up there.
I'm gonna go closer to that playing place near Lonely. Instead of right near retail.
Okay.
Yeah, someone's been up there. Or at least come down from it. Which means they didn't take a plane. Well, I hear a plane flying.
Oh, they're right here on me. Jesus, alright, I got an opposite side view real quick.
Alright. You landing on him?
Dead.
Nice.
Old minigun, that's it? That's all you had, buddy? I applaud you for your efforts.
Should be a campfire over here, and
we'll pop some band-aids real quick.
Oh, I got a med box. Unless you do see a campfire.
I mean, I bet there's one down here. Do you want this minigun?
No, I'm good. Guess I'll push it.
No, not too bad of a run, actually. Alright, oh, that campfire can't be lit. Baloney. Building up.
Yep, I'm around me.
You got 11 seconds. There's a balloon right here.
Alright.
I'm just putting one on.
I do the same.
What's your material?
222, 154. Alright, I just dropped.
Here's my wood. I just have my wood with you.
Alright.
Get to the, like, slow corner of the zone here, I'm thinking, and then pop these balloons. There's a chest in this one little shack. I don't know if we can get to it before the zone shuts. But by the way, I've got three launch pads, so.
Oh, nice.
Alright, nothing good, just ammo. Alright. Supply drop right in front of us. I'm popping. gutsy. Big pot, second slurp, another sniper. Alright. Cool. I think we're up two big pots and two slurps now, so.
So we got 4 minis.
Up down here with him. Right through here. I feel like it's gonna be in the zone.
Yes.
Alright, this is good. There you go. Dropping you. He wants that. I got two, you got two. Guess we won't be hesitating.
I was trying to switch past it.
I was like, I didn't see it at first. I'm like, what did you do? I heard it, but I don't see it. Back of the zone, maybe?
Alright.
Alright, I'm gonna face that way. Guys are already at the back of the zone.
Alright.
Going to this, well, not where we marked them, not where I marked them, they just have, oh, there's a build over here. Let's see. Somebody in there? They are over there. And they're coming down there? I don't know. We're by the Hollywood sign, whatever it is.
Not gotcha. The Hollywood sign, but... I'm running unless that's you. That's you down there.
That's me, yeah. I fell out. I'm surprised they didn't take the riff. Really surprised they didn't take the riff. That means they're in the barn area. Watch the big tower. I see builds 208 mid level. There's guys in that wooden structure.
Mm-hmm.
Oh great. Well, we gotta go their way. So all good for. Yeah, stand out in the open some more, dude. Go for it. Go for it. Easily take shots.
How much sniper ammo do you have?
85. How much you got?
12 or 11.
Oh, then. I think he's got a silent sniper, too. Kill yourself. He's in a tough corner to hit, too.
Is he just running back and forward still? So where this coming from? Not that guy.
small bar. Gonna kind of get the other side of the block, I'm thinking. I'm good for this. That's over here too. Either.
No, we can get this hill over here.
Another slurp. Alright, I'm gonna just pop a slurp. Yeah, and then I'm gonna bust out this wall right behind ya. Yeah, that hill is weak. My bad.
Well, we're in a good enough spot that we will see everybody else have no leave.
Oh, let's go. Let's go.
Well, it's kind of a low point, though.
Oh.
There's a guy down there now.
See him?
On him now. Get in this corner, throw some. Whole thing is falling up.
Hey, Gray.
Alright, so that walk out from behind you. Like 28 gray himself.
We're gonna get lost in it.
Wheels.
He's launched. Kill him in the air.
Oh, that's not fair. Nice.
Keep it on, buddy.
Yeah, 6 kills? Nice.
Yeah, 6 kills, man.